mastering the sword. First, get ye a sword. You must seek out and defeat the sword master. Someone in town could probably direct you. Oh! You want to find somebody to train you first.
Imagine trying to take on a sword master without any training.
Tell me again about mastering the sword.
First, get ye a sword. You must seek out and defeat the sword master. Someone in town can probably direct you.
And get yourself trained first.
Tell me more about mastering the art of thievery.
The idol of many hands
in the governor's mansion.
The governor keeps the idol of many hands in a display case in the mansion outside the town.
You'll have to get past the guard.
The tricky part would be getting past the dogs outside.
Aye, they're particularly vicious. You might be able to drug them or something.
Tell me more about treasure hunting.
Legend has it
that there's a treasure buried here on the island.
All you must do is find the legendary lost treasure of Melee and bring it back.
Should I have a map or something?
Well, you can hardly expect to find a treasure without a map.
And don't forget, X marks the spot!
Bunch of foul-smelling, grog-swilling pigs.
To be a pirate, you must also be a foul-smelling, grog-swilling pig.
What's in that grog stuff anyway?
Grog is a secret mixture which contains one or more of the following:
kerosene,
propylene glycol, artificial sweeteners,
sulfuric acid,
rum,
acetone, red dye number 2,
scum,
axle grease, battery acid,
and or pepperoni. As you can probably imagine, it's one of the most caustic, volatile substances.
Chuck's ship lies anchored in a river of lava.
LeChuck.
Look at LeChuck,
sir.
There's nothing like the hot winds of hell blowing in your face.
No, sir. Nothing like it.
Glad to hear it. Now, what was it you disturbed me for? much time.